United States President Donald Trump on Sunday denies he is racist. Trump's statement comes after he described Haiti, El Salvador, and African nations as shithole countries. He says, quote, "I'm not a racist. I'm the least racist person you have ever interviewed, that I can tell you." Several lawmakers earlier raised the issue of protections for immigrants from the said countries. The U.S. president in response demanded to know why the United States should accept immigrants from shithole countries, rather than, for instance, wealthy and overwhelmingly white Norway. Trump says he was trying to clinch an immigration deal, but that his Democratic rivals were unhelpful. He says, quote, "I don't think Democrats want to make a deal. The folks from Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals should know the Democrats are the ones that aren't going to make a deal." Trump announced in September he was scrapping the program, but with a 6-month lag, meaning those covered by DACA would be subject to deportation starting March.